This is the letter A for ant. Ants scurry all about. Wow, watch them go. The letter B is for butterfly. Butterflies flap their wings to fly. The letter C is for caterpillar. Watch how they crawl with all their little legs. It's so funny. The letter D is for dragonfly. Their wings move so fast when they fly. The letter E is for earwig. Earwigs run all about. The letter F is for firefly. Fireflies fly around with all their friends in bright, beautiful swarms. The letter G is for grasshopper. Let's watch these grasshoppers jump. The letter H is for hornets. A hornet's a type of wasp. They buzz all about. The letter I is for inchworm. Inchworms inch across the ground. The letter J is for jacid. A jacid is also called a leaf hopper, and they hop from place to place. The letter K is for Klamath weed beetle. They crawl and they fly. The letter L is for ladybug. Little ladybugs crawl and they can fly. The letter M is for moth. Moths flap their wings to fly around. The letter N is for nymph. Some bugs are called nymphs when they're a baby. Stick insects, grasshoppers, and cockroach babies are all called nymphs. The letter O is for orchard, orb weaver, spider. Orb weaver spiders are big and they crawl fast on their web. The letter P is for praying mantis. Praying mantises are big bugs that crawl and walk and fly all around the garden. The letter Q is for queen bee. The queen bee is a special bee that lives in the hive. They fly when they're young, but when they're older, they normally just walk around in their hive where no one can see. The letter R is for rhinoceros beetle. Let's watch a rhinoceros beetle walk around. The letter S is for spider. Most spiders crawl around, but there's a special type of spider called a jumping spider that bounces from place to place. The letter T is for tarantula. Tarantulas are a really big crawling spider. The letter U is for Ulysses butterfly. Ulysses butterflies use their big wings to fly. The letter V is for the viceroy butterfly. Let's watch a viceroy butterfly fly. The letter W is for woodlouse. Did you know that woodlouse aren't really an insect? They're a crustacean. They run about on 14 little legs. The letter X is for xylophagus insect. Xylophagus isn't really a type of bug. It's a group of bugs that eat wood. Some xylophagus bugs are termites and weevils. Let's look at a weevil. The letter Y is for yellow jacket wasp. Yellow jacket wasps are really big and buzzy, but don't touch them. The letter Z is for zebra butterfly. Zebra butterflies fly through the sky. Hi, adventurers. If you want to keep exploring with us, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you next time.